Now that, ladies and gentlemen, is one fine piece of American ingenuity. That's what I call a ladder.
If show and tell is over, I would like to tell you what I'm reminded of right now, and that's King Kong sitting on top of the Empire State Building, because that's what you will look like if you can actually climb a ladder and make it up there. But I want to remind you and everyone else here that King Kong fell off the Empire State Building, all right? I would also like to remind everyone here that if it wasn't for Kane accusing me of a crime I did not commit, subsequently injuring my arm, I would not be in a sling today. Therefore, I would be the one climbing the ladder. I would be the one climbing the ladder like I have two times before. I would be the one unhooking that briefcase like I have been two times before. I would be the one cashing in.
No! From behind the straight edge society attacking the giant. Luke Gallows, the mayhem maker.
This is a taste of what it will be this Sunday. Oh!
The ladder right across Big Show's jaw.
Ladders will be legal and encouraged. And look at CM Punk.
The ladder capable of holding up to 2,000 pounds.
That is a ton of humanity.
Straight edge means I'm better than you!
The giant is stirring.
Look how angry the Big Show is.
See you, bye.
Out goes Luke Gallows. Look out!
And Punk has nowhere to go.
Only one member of the Shredded Society left.
He could jump, but his right arm is injured.
We may find out if Big Show can climb this ladder.
Oh, and the giant is having a great time now.
Punk caught up in the treehouse with no ladder down.
And King Kong is coming up to get you, Punk.
CM Punk caught in no man's land. There's a portrait.
Oh, no, no, no. He's going to unmask him. Punk, whoa!
Punk has been demasked by the Giant.
Punk shame for all the world to see. Bald CM Punk has been exposed courtesy of the Giant.
He doesn't look that bad. He looks like Big Show Jr.
Looks like you put Big Show in the dryer, but look at the shame on Punk's face and the smile on the face of the Giant on his way to Money in the Bank.